This is looking down at the garden after four truckloads of wood chips. The pipe here has been added, connected to the French drain. It's a solid corrugated pipe. I'm going to put a rain barrel right down here, connected to the French drain, and the overflow will remain the same with this pipe. Here's the view from down below.